What's happening, Audio Pandas? Peter from Panda here. You know I like listening to my jams. So I picked up this Soundbank Z4 Bluetooth speaker, as you can see here. It's in black, pretty good sized, almost Apple-like case. Oh, it's opening too slow. There we go. Got some paperwork with it. Here is the speaker itself. Boom. Canister style, cylindrical. Kind of looks a little bit like the Amazon Echo. Rubberized though. This is like it's almost like a polyester-like fabric screen. You can see how it's textured there. But all this is kind of like a soft, ruggedized rubber. That's kind of interesting. And it looks like we have a little hole here if you want to put a lanyard or something like that on it. ZENBRE on there, and here on this side is where we have all of the control buttons. You can see a microphone, a hole right there, power button, play, pause, advanced, rewind, volume up, down, auxiliary, and USB. Looks like it's maybe under a cover here. Ooh, it is tight. There we go. USB to recharge it there, auxiliary out, 3.5mm port. This is a really tight cover. I bet that's pretty waterproof. And because it's flat on the side, you could probably set it down like this, but I think most of the time you're going to want to set it up standing up. That's probably going to give you the best sound. I'm holding down the power button right here to see if we can get this bad boy turned on. So I just went ahead and plugged it in there, but you get in this little package here, I kind of suspect, all your accessories. All right, so we have 3.5mm cable right there for the auxiliary. Looks like we do have a little kind of wax shoelace almost, and that'll be your lanyard if you want to tie that on, and tie one on. And then you also have a micro USB cable here. So plugged it in for a little while. Let's see if we can power this sucker up now. Boom, just like that, powered up. And I've got my iPhone 6 Plus here, and I'm just gonna go ahead and see if we can pair this sucker up. That blue flashing, I'm assuming, means pairing. And as you can see there, ZENBRE Z4, no problems. And let's try and listen to a little Moosack. Let's try a Forever Young Alphaville. And I'm gonna find out here if these buttons volume adjust or advance rewind. Okay, so if you tap it, they advance. And if I hold it down like this, we get volume control. All right, now it beeped because I hit the max on this device. What this volume control is not doing is controlling it on the phone. So actually I could max this sucker out, I think, by going here. So I'm just gonna turn it down on the device here. So the great thing actually, if I max the volume out on this device, it gives me a lot of capability to control exactly what I need on the phone itself, which I'm actually a big fan of. Tell you what, the sound is absolutely being projected from the side. So if I were to put this down, you know, and wanted to kind of project it around a table or something, that'd be a good way to do it. But if you set this sucker up, you kind of want this side facing wherever you want that sound to go. And I'll tell you what, man, it sounds good. I mean, this song doesn't have any bass yet, but it certainly sounds super clear, even on the high volume. It's a little Sean Kingston. She'll have a little more bass to it. That's why it'll never work. You'll have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only want to do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal. Right. You know, when I'm filming here, playing audio on a device and picking it up on a camera is never the best way to really demonstrate it, but I will tell you, this thing sounds great. It is pretty small. It's maybe a little longer than a pop can, but about the same dimensions. And like I said, very directional, but man, the sound quality is really good. Even from the bass standpoint, it's vibrating my table here just a little bit. But where this really shines is the clarity of the music. The clarity of the audio is just phenomenal. Pretty awesome. Check it out, man. I like this thing. I'll put a link to it in the description. Get it from Panda. Out.